actor Lee Sun Kyun has passed away. After a reported call from his wife, who stated he had left a suicide note, the police confirmed they had found Lee Sun Kyun unconscious in his car and was later pronounced deceased. The actor, as recently as the day before, had been battling allegations of drug use and requested a polygraph test. His death comes as a huge shock, and we offer our deepest condolences to the family.